Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel FBB Muscles. Today video we will discuss ultimate biography of Maria Gracia, the fierce and determined female bodybuilder who has taken the fitness world by storm. From her early days of competitions to her impressive list of achievements, we will take a deep dive into the life and career of this incredible athlete. First, let's start with her early life. Maria was born and raised in a small town in Spain, where she developed a love for fitness and strength training at a young age. She began competing in local bodybuilding championships in her teen and quickly made a name for herself as a force to be reckoned with. As she progressed in her career, Maria began competing at a national level and quickly rose through the rank, winning multiple titles and earning a reputation as one of the top female bodybuilders in Spain. But Maria's achievements don't stop here. She has competed in international competitions and has both number of medals and awards, including the IFBB Pro Card, which is the highest level of professional bodybuilding. At the age of 35, Maria stands at 5 feet 8 inch and weighs 130 pounds. But her impressive physique is not the only thing that set her apart from the competitions. She is known for her dedication, discipline, and fierce determination, which have helped her to achieve success both on and off the stage. As for her marital status, Maria is happily married to her husband and they are blessed with two children. In conclusion, Maria Gracia is a true inspiration to aspiring bodybuilders and fitness enthusiasts. Her hard work, dedication and determination have earned her a place in the annals of bodybuilding history. So if you are looking for motivation and inspiration, look no further than Maria Gracia, the first female bodybuilder who has proven that anything is possible with hard work and determination. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and keep watching.